out, para con Julia, I'm gonna stress and I'm gonna think like somebody tell us something, that's what we have a good story, I'm gonna think like that. Yeah. I like about it is like when I have nothing to do, we just come up here and breeze out, learn more things that I don't know and all that kind of thing. Like sit down with everybody who I don't even get to know people and think from all over.
I learned that it's good to say no to drugs and things, and it's to stop bullying people and to love yourself as you love your neighbor. I like that the teacher really good way to grow up and to respect our parents and stuff.
I learned communicating with others, self-control, and many other things. It's fun. I like that to learn how to communicate and learn different activities.
About how to behave yourself, self-control. Educational, good for your, it's good for all children, for when they come and join you together, for them to learn how to keep yourself thing and stop fighting and getting along.
How to deal with certain situations that, like when we come, like we had a little, the best understanding with somebody children and we stop with children. I also learned that how to be respectful and obedient and not to be like, not to take any bully and other things for my kids and that's pretty much it. I like it because it's education and it, like it's something that you want to come, like you have to come. You know that, you know, like I don't know. I just like it.
I has been real angry. From the time my child is from, from the time I see my child alone, I get angry. So I start I need to give him a certain time. I say, alright. The one and one here. Tell me what.
I have gained a lot of experience. More experience to cope with life in general. Plenty of things that I didn't really know. I learned in the program. Stress, how to control it, and anger. Well, I like the way in which the tutor really put over everything to us. He break it down and, you know, for us.
What she say?
Some kind of Kuchina.
Jafera.
Tahila.
Chelsea.
Colin. All right.
get into trouble all the time and to respect others and working together. I like doing the tests. I like being smart.
I
love more respect. I love more getting together. I love how much humbling. And what I love about the program is just have fun and just keep up to God.
I learn about respect and bullying. I like that when I come to the program that we learn about God and learn about other things to take care of your life and that. And that there was great to get better.